Hi, I'm Danny Jollis.
And I'm TV's Steve Hofstetter.
Just do it normal. Hi, I'm Danny Jollis.
And I'm TV and film Steve Hofstetter.
That went the wrong way, not the other way. Just say your name, normal, and that way we look like equals. Hi, I'm Danny Jollis.
And I'm Steve Hofstetter's TV.
You know that one's wrong. Hi, I'm Danny Jollis.
And I'm Willie Nelson.
That's just so wrong. That's the most wrong. Hi, I'm Danny Jollis.
And I'm Steve Hofstetter. A lot of times we get emails from college students asking us when we're going to play their school and how they can bring us in.
Yeah, but you can do it yourself. See, every college has a student activities office. All you have to do, walk in there, say the name of the comic you want to have come, and they will bring that comic to your college.
I think we should show them how to do it.
Oh, sure. Yeah, we can do that. Role play.
Let's role play.
Sure.
Hi.
Hi, welcome to the student activities office.
I'm too scared.
There's no reason to be scared. Just a simple question.
I felt my character would be scared.
Why would your character be scared? It's a safe place. Student Activities Office is a safe place.
I was playing a scared guy.
But don't do that.
Hi.
Hi, welcome to the Student Activities Office.
Bring in Steve Hofstetter and Danny Jollis or I'll punch you in the vagina.
Oh, God. No, what? Don't punch anyone in the vagina. Just ask normally.
Hi.
Hi, welcome to the Student Activities... Okay. What was that?
I was going to the other student activities office.
Why would you be going to another...
Hi.
Hi, welcome to the student activities office.
I would like you to bring in Willie Nelson.
Willie Nelson? What? No. Why would we want to have Willie Nelson?
What's wrong with Willie Nelson?
Willie Nelson's fine, it's just they want to bring us, remember?
Oh.
How did you forget that? That's the whole point of this.
But we're us.
Oh, boy.
Hi.
Hi, welcome to the student activities office.
I would like you to bring in Steve Hofstetter and Danny Jollis to perform comedy.
That's great. Are you a fan of their comedy?
No, I want to have sex with both of them.
Okay, so the first part was good that time.
It was great.
And then you went to the sex part, which is not a thing you can't. Don't do it. Bring us for that. Bring us for the comedy, not for to have sex with.
But I thought the student would be honest.
I love that. I appreciate that student exists. I just don't know whether... I feel like that character is far-fetched.
All right. Hi.
Hi, welcome to...
I'm gonna punch you in the vagina.
What?
Willie Nelson, please.
You're not doing any of the things. You brought back everything bad, none of the good.
I thought it was good. Hi.
Hi, welcome to the student activities office.
It's great to be here. For your next event, I would appreciate if you brought in comedians Steve Hofstetter and Danny Jollis. I find them both amusing, and I appreciate their comedic stylings.
And that's it. So to recap, please go to your student activities office and professionally and politely ask them to bring either or both of us to your college.
What do you have against Willie Nelson?
I don't have anything against Willie Nelson. I just don't understand. I'm done with this.